gives me great pleasure to welcome you to the Great Place to Work Conference 2017, themed Culture Drives Performance. By being here today, each of you have taken an important step in beginning your journey towards creating a high-trust, high-performance culture.
We all talk about work-life balance. There is no work-life balance. It's life balance. Work is a part of your life.
It is a business call and a business need or a business imperative to harness and channel organizational culture, which is of course positive in nature, to drive business results.
From the employer perspective, Great Place to Work, say it's one where you achieve your organizational objectives with people who give their personal best, working together as a team, all in an environment of trust. And we have the employee definition, which is trust the people you work for, have pride in what you do, and enjoy the people that you work with. But so you've got that trust is the common word.
Culture, unlike your CEO, can be present in all your locations. It doesn't matter how many locations you have. The culture, the deputy CEO, is omnipresent. So obviously, if culture is so strong and can be present everywhere, the CEO being a human being can be present only in one place, it's obvious that managing the culture is the most important job of the leader.
Innovation starts with people. Finally, innovation is to do with people. Disruption has to do with people. Transformation has to do with people. So people become such a key element in today's and tomorrow's organization.
Great Place to Work has been recognized as a global authority in the area of workplace culture and employee engagement. So what we do through this study is actually measure organizations.
We care a lot about our culture. We partnered with Great Place to Work and we came up with values that really facilitates innovation, that takes care of our people and that make them feel that they are here for a higher purpose than just doing a job.
The change in everything that has to happen has to come from us.